Okay, boys and girls, this is the project for this winter. It's a respray from the windows and down. I'm gonna leave the roof. I'm not gonna bother with this roof. I got some signs here that's missing. Got some rust spots. And we're gonna check this out when I get it to the shop. So I got some dings here and there. My new cat. It's a old paint job and it's gonna be a similar color. I think I'm gonna have to take off doors and maybe even take off front fenders. I don't know yet, but I might have to do that. Definitely gonna take off the trims here, chrome, front and back bumper is gonna go. I am gonna tape these. I don't think I'm gonna take the trim off here. Just gonna tape this shit and paint it. I'm gonna take these off. I'm gonna pop this and paint that. I'm gonna take off the hood ornament and I'm gonna see if I can take this Chrysler off too. Hopefully I can get this trim off just by removing this piece. This headlight trim. We'll see when I get to that point. This is gonna go in the shop next week and hopefully be done with this the next fall. So I got a couple of months on welding and preparing it for paint. I'll be painting it next fall. Then the heat is back again. As you see here, I got a crack and a chip. And this is a old school paint job. It's the original paint job on this car. It's a Chrysler Newport 53. So quite expensive car, when it's done. We're also gonna remove the springs on this one and get them taken care of. Got a cracked spring and old springs, so we're gonna replace it. So hopefully the ride will be a lot more comfortable and the height of the back of the car will be matching the front. So bye bye.